foremost, just like the courts are told to do, keep in mind the best interest of your children. And as long as you do that, you're going to give us the ability to tell your story and make sure that you're treated fairly by the courts when it comes to your custody issues and the relationship.